Hello friends, James here. The question of how to make a mobile game may be stuck in a corner of our minds. Especially after the pandemic, we can all be considered prisoners of our phones, and so it's no surprise that the mobile gaming market has skyrocketed. If you want to learn how to make a video game of your own, this article will walk you through the 7 key steps you need to take, from ideation to publishing your mobile game. You can also learn about the entire process of making a video game by reading How to Make a Game, the entire game development process. Let's take a quick look at the 7 essential steps to making a mobile game. Step 1. Make a plan to make a mobile game. Proper planning can help you publish your game properly. If you lack planning, your mobile game can also be a complete failure. Before you start creating your first game, you need to know what you want to do. Is it a puzzle game? Or some kind of racing game? Take the time to write down your ideas to answer questions like 2D or 3D, find unique characters, mix different art styles, and think about the type of gameplay that will make your game fun. Step 2. Choose your software. Why make building a mobile game app harder than it needs to be? You should take advantage of the tools available in the game engines that do the coding for you. That way, you can focus more on the creative side of your focus. Stay tuned for my video on the 15 best mobile game engines, where I'll be building more of these game engines, and find it on my channel. First, we look at the Unity game engine. This is by far the most widely used game engine among mobile game developers. It is completely free to use until you launch your game, of course, and has very high graphics capabilities. Secondly, there is the Unreal Engine game engine in mobile game development. This game engine can work with a pre-made base project, so you can have fun and practice making a prototype game to learn about toolkits. Our third game engine is Game Salad. This requires absolutely no coding knowledge, but it uses what they call a behavior-based logic system. Think of it as a kind of drag-and-drop game creator. Of course, there is still a learning curve, and you might not be able to create complex games as soon as you turn it on. However, it is extremely powerful and can easily adapt your games to iOS, Android, and Windows platforms with a single click. Apart from these game engines such as Buildbox and GameMaker are also widely used in the market. I will be talking about them in detail in the video we will make. Let's come to step 3. Step 3. Learning the programming language to make a mobile game. Whatever game development software you choose, learning a programming language is still extremely important, and C# is a great language to start with. This object-oriented programming language is simple and relatively easy to understand. It is also the most widely used programming language among Unity developers. The Unreal Engine game engine uses the C++ programming language. Step 4. Start your project. Actually, starting your project can feel intimidating, but keeping things simple means you can see results quickly. Start with basic mechanics and game rules. Then, design your first level, implement your graphics, and test. Finally, build the interface, screens, menus, options, etc. Step 5. Creating your assets to make a mobile game. When it comes to creating assets for your mobile game, you have 2 basic options, in the simplest form, of course. Option 1 is to create them yourself, that is, to make the 2D graphics of your video game in Photoshop, or to make them with programs such as Maya or 3ds Max, which are among the best 3D modeling programs for 3D models and assets. Option 2 is to work with a graphic designer or 3D modeling artist. You can delegate this kind of work to another artist to create your assets. There are many sites dedicated to helping you hire the designer you are looking for this job. Step 6. Developing your game. Knowing how to create a mobile game is not enough. For it to be successful, players have to want to play it. Checking the extra basic steps, which I'll list in a moment, can ensure that your game can compete with other competitors. These steps are: make sure your game is not pixelated. Make the controls easy and intuitive. Add an interesting and engaging story. Create the mood with fun and non-irritating music. And test, test, and test some more. And 7. The last step, publish your game. A common mistake that new game developers often make is to try too hard to perfect the game and thus delay its release. It's actually better to release the game right away. If it finds an audience, then you can improve it by releasing updates. If you are serious about monetizing your game, you need to budget for its marketing. I hope this video has given you a general overview of the beginnings of mobile game development. See you in the next Art for You video. Goodbye.